One man is dead after an ATV accident in Harlan, Kentucky. Kentucky State Police say it happened shortly after midnight in the Crummies community near U.S. Highway 421. KSP says 43-year-old Dewey Peggs Jr. was driving a blue Honda Rancher when he lost control and hit a rocky embankment, causing it to flip. When police arrived, Peggs Jr. was found dead under the ATV.